Fulfillment Ministries.
Fulfillment Ministries.
And our mommy, you can greet them.
Bless you. Thank you. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Shall we stand up and praise God? Today, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. This is the day the Lord has made. Yes. Amen. For bringing me here.
He told me that he's going to do miracles, signs and wonders in this place.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Like
the man of God said, he told me, he want me to go to Malawi one day. I say, I will pray about it.
And
it's fulfilled today.
Amen.
To God be the glory. Amen. And I thank God for my husband. He's not here right now. But I believe he's praying for me.
Yes.
Who believe in the ministry of a woman?
Amen. As
God.
Even
Jesus Christ himself honored women and in the upper room on the day of Pentecost women were there and received Holy Ghost baptism and said, go ye to the world and
preach
the gospel.
Hallelujah. Amen.
When we have women conference, we share a lot of things. God is able to use I thank God. Almighty God, we thank you.
Yes,
Lord, your holiness. You are the mighty God. You are the great I am. Father, we thank you for your goodness and your wonderful
word.
We are here today because of you, Lord Jesus. Father, come and take control.
Say
preeminent,
O God.
And for God has highly exalted him. And give me a name that's above all names. And I mention the name of Jesus. That every knee shall bow. Yes, of everything in heaven and on earth, and under the earth, and everything must confess that Jesus Christ is the Lord.
Amen.
Therefore, I take authority over every power and principality. I take authority over every forces of darkness.
Yes.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, have your way today, O God. And I'm soaking the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
The words of my mouth.
that come directly from the Lord.
Yes,
amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, do what you want to do here today. Glorify yourself.
Mm.
As I promise to glorify yourself, God, do it today, O God.
Yes.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name I pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our God is good.
All the time.
Today, shall we sit down? Let's stand for Jesus. Stand for Jesus. I want to say that your pastor is a great man of God, a powerful man of God. I wouldn't have come if I see that it's a fake pastor.
Amen.
Then God gave me the go ahead to come because he's a true man of God.
Murungo anandi kwelesa ine fine zoruru uyo ndi tumibona.
And I prophesy in the name of Jesus that this church will grow.
Ndipo ndikunenera
kuti
ukula.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Muzima la Jesu.
By the time I will come again,
yes.
This world will be broken.
We call this service miracle service.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Something that the doctor cannot do.
Jona.
Something that your husband cannot do.
Jona.
Jona.
Something that your wife cannot do.
Jona.
That your children cannot do.
Jona.
That nobody, no human being can do.
Jona.
And then that God Almighty.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And today,
Leroli.
The Lord will do it.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen. And you will go out and call people.
Yes.
And say, come and see.
Amen.
You will not be able to. Some of you may not understand, but I feel like saying.
Mm.
You will say, come and see.
Come and see. Come and see what it is. Come and see, come and see what the Lord has done. Come and see what the Lord has done. Come and see what the Lord has done. Come and see what the Lord has done.
Come and see.
Thank you, Lord.
We are going to go into the Word of God.
Take us, Malemba.
We are starting from the book of Luke.
Chapter 18.
Luke chapter 18. Hallelujah. Amen. You should dare say praise God.
Amen.
We start from verse 35.
Amen.
We start from verse 35.
Luke 18, verse 35. Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes. Yes, yes.
As Jesus approached Jericho, a blind man was sitting by the roadside. Begging. When he had the crowd going, he asked what was happening. Then they told him, Jesus of Nazareth
is
passing by. He called out, Jesus,
Yesu,
son of David,
Mwana wa David,
have mercy on me.
Mundichitire chifundo.
Those who let the way rebuke him.
Ndipo iwo akusogolera anamuzungulira.
I told you to be quiet.
Kuti akhale chete.
They shouted all the more.
Koma iye anafuula.
Son of David,
Mwana wa David,
have mercy on me.
Mundichitire chifundo.
Jesus stopped.
Ndipo Yesu anaima.
And ordered the man
ndipo
to be brought to him.
Kuti abwere kwa iye.
When he came near Jesus,
ndipo mene anafika pafupi,
he asked him,
anafusa iye,
what do you want me to do for you?
Ufuna ndikuchitire chiyani?
Lord,
ndipo
anachabwere. I want to see.
Kuti ndipenyeso.
He replied.
Ndipo Yesu, okay. Ndipo anati.
Jesus said to him,
ndipo Yesu anati,
receive your sight.
Penyaso.
Your faith
chako
has healed you.
Yes.
Immediately,
ndipo
he received his sight and followed Jesus. Praise God. When all the people saw it,
ndipo anthu ose pakuona,
they also praised God.
Achitira Mulungu mayamiko.
You know, we just sang a song that come and see.
Ndipo tangoimba nyimbo kwenda kuona kuti
tabwera nimuone. To the blind man.
Ndipo chimene chinachitika kwa munthu wakhungu.
He was blind.
Anali wosaona.
But he heard the voice.
Koma iye anamva mawu.
That he could perceive that people were, a lot of people were passing by.
Ndipo aba wona anthu amene akudusa dusa.
And he said, what is going on?
Ndipo amanafunsa kodi chikuchitika chindi chiyani?
Jesus Christ.
Ndipo anati Yesu wa ku Nazareth.
He's passing by.
Akudusa.
He started to cry.
Ndipo anayapa kufula.
Really loud.
Ndikufula mokwesa.
Jesus.
Yesu.
Have mercy on me.
Mundichite chifundo.
I want you to shout right now.
Jesus.
Yes. Jesus.
Have mercy on me.
Have mercy on me.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Do you know what happened? As he was shouting, the security officers, the ushers, they said, be quiet. Shut up. We that have two eyes, we are not shouting.
If you sit, you'll
be there all your life.
Mm-hmm.
Now you are calling Jesus. He's not looking for people like you.
God, Jesus, we are not looking for people like you.
Let me tell you, everybody is important.
Yeah.
Don't look down on anybody.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are all fearfully and wonderfully made. And God loves every one of us equally.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It doesn't matter your color.
God, but
you are black, you are white.
You are black, you
are rich, you are poor. Wherever you may be or whosoever you are.
Amen.
God loves you.
Amen.
Don't let anybody intimidate you. Because of your situation. Situation can change at any time.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So this man
ndipo munthu amene
was shouting
amafura
because of his condition.
Chifukwa chake cha mene
zivuzira ali shouting
anthu anafura.
They were telling to be quiet
ndipo idalipo nthawi yachete
because they knew it was limited.
Chifukwa chake anachoti nthawi ndiyo ngokhazikika.
He cannot do what other people are doing.
Angachite chimene wina lisangachite.
I don't know your situation here today. Maybe you cannot do what other people are doing.
You can give it to
a
blessing so you can rest.
Blessing. You can do this. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you. Don't worry. It's okay. I should stop.
No.
Okay, thank you.
I want to take a picture with it. You want to take a picture with it?
Yes, this is a video.
Okay.
Okay. I
should stop the recording.
No.
Yes, for now. Stop it.
Bless you. All right.